The hardcore title on the line. Fit Finley, the referee again. Poor old Brian Knobbs.
He's not the sharpest knife in the drawer, but you got to admire his guts.
Yeah, he's a very gutsy guy. You're right.
In there with the broken arm, in there with the referee who's lined up against him, in there with Jeff Jarrett making a fool out of him at every turn. Brian Knobbs has a lot of heart.
And he is the hardcore champion. This is for the belt here on WCW Monday Nitro. As Knobbs get thrown into the safety rail now here by Bam Bam Bigelow.
Now right there, you saw where that arm's gonna hurt aside from, oh!
Oh my God.
Well, that's where it's gonna hurt a lot when you get it jammed into a metal staircase. But right before that, Knobbs was running into the guardrail and he couldn't get his bad arm up to protect himself. He took a shot right in the ribs and they're off the ring steps again.
Using the aluminum crutch that time and holding the broken arm across the ring steps and rolling Brian Knobbs back in. There you see the different devices that Bigelow and Brian Knobbs could use, but it's been all Bam Bam Bigelow. And with the excruciating pain that Knobbs is going through right here, Bam Bam Bigelow, this may be a cakewalk for him.
Well, there's no such thing as a cakewalk against Brian Knobbs, but Bigelow has the advantage.
Throwing Bigelow into the aluminum ladder. Oh, it falls on Brian Knobbs.
Little double jeopardy there. He ran arm first into the ladder. The ladder fell on him. Knobbs tried to use that arm for a weapon. That's not too smart, but that's his biggest chance to strike one knockout blow. And there's a big shot with a trash can lit.
He may have opened his head up that time. Bigelow looking to see if he's bleeding. It really caught him hard. And now a kendo stick whacking him across the back.
Give Knobbs credit. I don't know what's holding him up. The pain from his arm should have made him pass out by it.
Absolutely. You're right. Good call. Mark Madden into the gut. Driving the ladder in. And once again, look at Brian Knobbs go. Survival is what a hardcore match is all about. Endurance. The feet across the ladder to the face of Knobbs, who was running full speed ahead in a Bam Bam Bigelow. And Bigelow now is going to pick the big guy over 300 pounds up onto the turnbuckle pads. And he's got a chair. And he's got another chair. But Knobbs got the trash can.
And Finley handed Knobbs that trash can.
Yes, he did. So Finley helping Knobbs out here a little bit. And then it hits him with a chair.
Not for long. Here's a cover.
And Bigelow will make a cover. And Bigelow's going to win the Hardcore Championship.